Hello everyone, my name's Lindsay Six. So, bad news, well good news, this is going to unlock pretty soon. Unfortunately, in fact it's going to unlock the middle of this year. Unfortunately, there's not going to be a civil war. It would have already happened. It's that whole thing about the Bucharest Circle. I probably should have done the thing that was like, don't do anything about them, and then we would have had it. But then that would have happened at an awkward time. I really want it to happen now, so I don't even know what would be best. I think what would be best is, you know, actually doing some of these. Anyway, so I think this is more of a wrap-up episode. This is a wrap-up, see what things are like. Just be able to say, yeah, we made Greater Romania. We did it, fam. We rebuilt the country. And I just want to see what the events are that we get for various things. I don't plan to go to war or anything. There's no one who wants to go to war, you know. What's this guy researching? Okay, oh, nuclear, right, okay. Okay, alright, yep, okay. Total mobilization, you're a bit late, lad. Oh no, you're still at war, aren't you? Yeah, you guys are still at war. Of course. Funding frenzy, nice. Invade Siberia, oh, blimey. Oh! Qing Empire, well done, lads. Well done. Yeah, this Mitteleuropa, which consists of Crete and the Philippines. Oh, goodness sake. How did you guys get out of this alive? How are you guys still living? You're at war with the bloody Ottomans, and you're still here. Wow.
Wow.
We should probably. Ah, no. Hmm. I don't think they have events for reclaiming Constantinople. Although if they do, I think they would have happened differently. Ah, well. Let's take a look at the various occupied territories we have. Oh, and that's the thing, we can do things here, can't we? Yes, we can. We can add some companies or things, I don't know. Decisions. Ooh. Ooh, that looks like an interesting little thing. Yeah, North German Federation, Rhineland. Oh, Sultanates. All these things. Freistadt, Ceylon. I don't want German Ceylon, thank you. I want normal Ceylon. That would be nice. Actually, I don't, because I want the resources. So many resources. Yes. Yeah, you've got Deutsche Mittelafrika. No. Kenya. And you're not going away anywhere either. You're a bit useless, but who cares, really? Mate. Who really cares? Ah, oh dear. It's so insane, guys. It is pretty mad.
Mad as a hatter, yes.
Ah, oh dear. Oh, the Japanese in Russia, of course. Ah, oh dear. Oh! RIP Netherlands. You're about to become Frenchies, I think. Well done, Britain. You're doing a fantastic job at retaking your homeland, aren't you? And these guys, I know these guys, they are not going to invade Canada. Ah, oh dear. Oh, hello. Iranians? What? Okay, so that's why these guys could survive, because the Iranians. Well, thank you, Iran. Well done. What are these guys? Jihad against the Internationale. Something tells you your jihad is not actually happening. So, Ahem. Oh, you guys are... Everyone's at war with the Ottomans. Well, we need to join in, don't we? Let's be honest. We really do need to join in. You know? We can't consider ourselves good Christian folk if we're not invading the Ottoman Empire, are we? No. No, we're not. So we're going to send the Bulgarians to do it for us. And we'll send them to Bulgaria and we'll just be like, hey. Ha ha ha. Ah, dear. And there is a crossing there, very nice. Ah, dear. And maybe them being this close, they might actually help. Like, the Greeks used to have claims there. They don't anymore for some... Like, Greece, just claim these, you know, no one's going to stop you. Like, who's going to stop you? The Ottomans? No. No, fam. No, fam, alam. Oh, Don Kuban. Oh. Right. What can we do? So we can liberate Rhineland, North Germany, so we can basically break up Germany. We can have a German Union. And they also get Ostprüssen. Why are they specifying that? I don't know, but I'm sure there's a reason. We can revive the German Empire, no chance. Or we can trust... We can't trust the Germans' total occupation. That's not likely. What do we want? Rhineland, North Germany, Bavaria, and Prussia. Rhineland, North German Federation, Rhineland. But yeah, could do that. A new German. Nah. I think we, you guys do have claims. Okay, only the German Empire has claims over there. We don't want them. Just split Germany up. Make like Germany. And there we go. Ah, lovely. Lovely jubbly. Bavarian Rhineland got claims on here. Lovely. Ah, isn't that great? Prussia's way too big, but I don't care. Good old Staffen. Oh, we should have made them the German Union, then we would have had the Nazis. Oh well. I'm an idiot. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. Yeah. Very nice. Oh, very, very good indeed. But what size is your army? Teeny weeny. Aww. Teeny weeny widow army. Can we get military? No, we can't. Bloody communists. I still... Like, I have to check those guys at some point. I have things I need to check. I'll do it after this, I'll just tag switch quickly. After this episode. We can actually speed up now. All we're really waiting for is... Yeah, we can do Crush the Monarchist now. Hey, Light Tank 3, that's what we want! Yay, finally! Light Tank 2, Light Tank 3, Light Tank 2, Light Tank 3. And we're now we're really out of steel. Oh, I love it. I love it, I love it. What else do we... Nope. Wait, what happened? We had a bonus to this! We had a bonus! I swear we had a bonus to mechanized. What? I don't know. I must have used it on something else by accident. Okie dokie. Well, we'll just do support weapons. It's fine. Okay, right. Nice. Nice. Ah, dear. Are you communist now? Yep. Cool. The United Cantons. One sec. Right. Yeah, low manpower, I know. We can't really get any yet. We'll have a whole bunch once, yeah, look at that, minus 98%. We'll get so much manpower once we get past this. Ah, dear. Oh, dearie me. Rip in peace, Kingdom of France. Rip in peace. Union of South Africa, well done. You've done nothing. Dominion of India, well done. Also doing nothing. Well done to the Empire. Congratulations. Oh, our favourite, the location cities versus the triads. Oh dear, what's it? Look at the size of their armies and they've done nothing. I love it. It's actually brilliant. It's fabtastic. Right. What else have we got here? What do we want? You know what? I am actually going to get rid of this bastard over here. Pietre. I'm going to put him in... Instead, we'll put... who are we? Corneliu. We can't do this one. We'll do... I'm sure if you put Seymour in charge of two things, it will be fine. I'm sure that won't be a problem. Head of government and intel. It's fine. No problems there. Ah, dear. Alright. Ah, come on. Get some of these other ones. Come on. Blitzkrieg. Nice. Kampfgruppe. Good. Ah, yes. Yes. Come on. Hurry up. I want to release some... I want to get the events to release. I want to do it the event way because that's probably the right way. Like... Maybe there's like some super cool thing where Ukraine loses their claims and things. And that's what I want. Yes. Ah, good. Computers. Excellent. We will have the internet in no time. And then people can upload their shitty Hearts of Iron 4 Let's Plays where they play as Iron Guard. Right. Oh dear. Come on. Will this speed it up by zooming out more? Maybe it'll make it slower. Who knows? What are you guys up to? Academic Special Forces, nice, that's what we want. Crush them on a... Good news is, it's now 7:30. So, you know. Bloody alarm. Dear, right. Australasian Confederation, you're not really... No, you're doing a little bit over there, getting a bit wrecked. Ah, dear. Are you using legation cities? Or... No, that's France. That's France. Oh, yeah, they took them from... No, the nice communists that they are now have their Chinese colonies. Ah, dear. And then... Okay. I won't question it. Come on. And just this tiny little bit here that no one has any claim to. Sheesh. Alright. Hurry up, lad. Hurry the fuck up. Okay, we need to do that. What? They controlled almost the entirety of Italy. How did they capitulate? That is not... I legitimately don't know how. What? I mean, these guys have so many things. But still, how did that happen? What? Oh dear, you bastards. How did you fail? What is even going on with you guys? Oh dear, right. Don't use synthetics anymore. Ever. Never again. Let's just build some anti-air, so let's just build like 5 anti-air there. Just build some random anti-air in Estonia. There we go. Oh dear. These guys, no faces. Should have done Germany and seen who the German leader was, the German Union, this German fascist leader. I'm an idiot. Oh well. I can actually check the files if I really care, but I don't. Well. This is gonna take, how long? October? Yeah. Okay. So these guys, when it's time to go. Alright, our popularity is rising, yay! Support weapons, yay! Technology! Oh, 50% bonus there, lovely. No, here. There we go. Get that done, mate. Nice. This should go pretty well, I think, yes. Yeah, how's our armor production going, yeah? Yeah, we're about to get some... delicious Light Tank 3, I love them. I've never used Light Tank 3 before, so, you know. Should be good. Maybe. Possibly. And then click. Getting impaired. Are we doing resources? Yep, too many resources. We should just give it out to people. Hey, Iranian... Actually, wait, no, I don't, because you're going to be in there. Who do we want to kill who? Whoa, what happened? Italian Federation. Do you guys, like... Need resources? Because I have a lot. We'll give you 1% of my monthly production. No. We'll give you a one-time shipment of, like... 10,000 guns. And then, like... These are terrible guns. We'll give them like 20,000 guns. Actually, no, I don't want the communists getting any. I'll just give you 1% of our monthly production. There we go. We don't produce any shit. Okay, we're at 5,000 and 500. There you go. Take it. Good. So hopefully,
Yes, hopefully. These guys might be able to survive. Well, probably not, but maybe. No. And then they get all the things. Oh, we didn't actually deliver them, so it's fine. Who do we want to win here? Oh, a new guy took over. Earl Browder. Tripolania, Tania, okay. Oh, Father Coolin's faction's the new name, okay. Okay, so, oh, okay, yeah, they've actually changed it so it's factions within, okay. You guys are actually still pretty good, you just don't have the production. Well, you know those guns I said? Yeah. How would you like 20,000 guns? And I think I trust you a bit more not to screw things over. So, 20,000 guns, 2,000 support equipment, there you go. What even are their unit composition? I can't tell, can I? No. Let's just make sure. They need convoys, right. Let's also give you a bunch of convoys. There you go. Ah, dear me. Dear me. You guys are just kind of doing your thing. Alright. Ah, dear. Alright, just make sure. Now you need more convoys, goodness sake. Can I change the order? No? Okay. Cool. Cool beanies. Apparently, we're not going to get events to sort out the rest of Europe, that's fine. Who cares about Belarus and Ukraine and all these other bits? Who cares about Austria? That was an annoying one, Austria not sorting itself out. Oh well. Oh well, oh well. I think I could probably at this point just be like, but I want to keep some of this, but I don't need to. See, I don't want to give it to, like, Bohemia. I want to give it to, like, a Czech Republic or a Slovak Republic or something. Or Czechoslovakia, even. If you wanna get real fancy. By the way, I thought our justification. Okay, October. Ugh. Ugh, yeah, yeah. No, this is a nice wrap-up episode. Nothing's happened for most of it. Okay, we almost crushed the monarchists. It's fine, lads. Okay, rebuild the country. Greater Romania. That'll be cool. That'll be good. Come on. Still 104, that's like all the halfway into next year. Come on. 2 days left. You got this. Come on. Okay, next day. 24th of September. Right, can we go to war with you? When was it? October. Goodness sake. Right. Ugh. You guys doing pretty well, actually. You're not doing anything. Nuclear effort, of course you are. Of course, your army's huge. Why do you have such a huge army? What is going on? In a sack. Operation Tsunami. Ooh, sounds intriguing. Mongol Empire. Oh. Okay, so you're about to go to war with the Mongols. Are you even in a war? No, you just. Okay, I swear you did a thing for. Oh, yeah, because Germany's gone now. Okay, yes. Okie dokie. Okie dokie dokie dokie. Yeah. Ottomans are falling. Come on, we want Constantinople. Liberate it for Christendom. I'm gonna do this. We're gonna do this, damn it. I love that little 20 bit there that they're just like, yeah. Yeah, ah, dear. Oh. Oh, what? Sorry, what? 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 That's really, really worrying. That's really, really worrying. Okay. Well, these guys are the faction leader and they kind of like us, so that's okay. Why do they like us? Military access. Don't cancel the military access, please. Oh dear. Oh, I could stage it. You know, that's something I really should be doing, isn't it? Mm-hmm. 20,000 infantry equipment. Bro. That's nothing, bro. Oh dear. I love it.
How long? That's 200 hours. We're not going to get it in time. Oh well. I don't think so. Yeah, November next year, it's not going to happen in time. Oh well. Oh well, we've got all the infantry equipment we need, so that's fine. Oh dear. This could end up being quite amusing. Yes. Lovely jubbly. Russia, 60%, yeah. You guys gonna, no? Just gonna be angry with everyone and not really do anything? Cool. Hey! That's what I want. That's what I bloody well want, lads! Hey, Otto man. Congratulations. You're in a war! How does it feel? Oh yeah, we really need to rebuild the country now, don't we? Oh, thanks, Serbia. No, fuck off. Oh dear. Constantinople belongs to us. Ha ha ha. Now look at this net. No, because we need a front and... Delete that front. I said... Click. Alright, there we go. Why is it not letting me draw an offensive line? Like... There we go. Right, now can we draw an offensive line? No, why? Why? Why can we not draw an offensive line? Okay, thank you. What's going on there? What the heck was going on there? No, no, no. Do it yourself, bastards. And immediately they get invaded. Oh dear. Now net at this look. Oh, my navy was doing stuff. Hey, we actually won a battle. Nice. Cool. Cool. I love it. Decryption side channel attack. Well, I guess we'll do an encryption. Are you guys gonna fool yet? No? No? Okay. Cool, you're gonna die then. Now net at this look that I just book. There we go. And we can basically just be like, yeah, go for it, do your thing, whatever. We're going to rebuild this country. We're gonna get our cause, damn it. We're gonna do this. Very nice. See, this is the problem. Once you win the major war, everything else is just piss easy. Like, okay, go to war with France. That would just take a little while and be pretty easy at that point. Like, no thank you. Japan, there we go. And Mongol Empire is now screwed entirely. Which is a shame, because they were doing pretty well for themselves. Constitutional education, as opposed to that unconstitutional education? Sure. Oh no, what are we gonna do? What does this do? Is it gonna tell me? You know? There we go. Political power and unity. Now, come on. There we go. Aw, lovely. Lovely jubbly. Oh, Netherlands somehow still here. Well done. Well, freaking done, lad. Right, I think... essentially, what we're going to do... is... gotta take them all... states... what, we can take basically nothing? Okay, well in that case, we'll just... take that in turn... and then... what the hell happened there? What the hell is that? What the... Kingdom of Greece, you can have that. In turn. There we go. Oh! Shite, I forgot that. I can't actually take it. Shit. There we go. That's it. And, oh, and just for the memes, let's take that one as well. Oh, dear. We'll take that, yeah. And we'll take that one as well. And I think I'm done. There we go. Oh, Iranian Empire. Huge. Absolutely giant. Just give you a front line of, I don't know, something like Serbia? Yeah. We'll just give you a temporarily offensive line. Just a temporary one. Just a, you know, just a temporary plan, just something to do. You know. You know, right? So whose faction is it? Who is actually the faction leader now? We're not fighting a war together. What war are we in? Why the fuck are we at war with the Sultanate of Oman? Hey Arabia, can we have military access? Thanks. Hey you guys, can we have military access? Thanks. What the shit happened there? Right. Cancel all that. Apparently we have to go and invade the bloody Sultanate of Oman. Oman even. Goodness sake, what even happened there? Right. Sigh. Right, let's actually... right, so we'll just give you guys a temporary, temporary little plan. Just a temporary plan, that's all. Alright. What else? Construct, let's just do that. Yeah, cool. Nice. Just, you know, a little temporary little, you know, just to build up that planning bonus and all that. Oh, you guys actually are at war. Ah, dear me. And France got the canal. Shame. But we rebuilt the country, so that's all nice. And finally, Greater Romania. It's here. It's finally here. Oh, dear. Come on. I love slowdown. It's great, isn't it? Ugh. Finally here, performing for you. Attack. Go on. Attack. That's it. Thank you. Muscat. Come on. There we go. And end. I said and end. Good. Take all states. Done. Done. Finally. What the heck was happening there? So just, you know, just do a little... oops. Just do a little temporary thing here. Just a little, you know, just a temporary thing. Just, oh yeah, by the way, I'm leaving the pact. Oh, by the way, yeah, you know that, So I know you have Kosovo, but here's the thing. Yeah. You're not getting Kosovo. And it's just a test, just a little, you know, just a practice, just a practice. It's just a prank, bro. Oh, by the way, why the bloody hell is Bosnia here? Been here the whole time and it didn't even notice. Dearie me. Free factories, I don't think we'll be needing them, to be honest. I'm not going to lie. I have a feeling we won't need them. Anyone else? We can't set up. We could set up a little, but then they'd be Muslimic, and that doesn't really fit the whole thing, does it? The whole theme we've been going with. You know? This is Europe's drunk, not Middle East drunk. So, you know, this is remove kebab Serbia strong, not remove. Well, actually, no, this is about to turn into remove Serbia. So, yeah, kebab strong. Let's go for it. We had a change of heart. Release his puppet. Yeah, the glorious Ottoman Empire. Oh dear. Albania? There you go. We just had this sudden change of heart towards our allies. Anyone else? Hashemite Arabia? What the hell is that? Oh, it's those guys. No, thank you. Oman. Release. As a puppet. There we go. Very nice. And who else do we want to release? Don't want to release these guys with those flags. Ew. Kenya? There you go, Kenya. Have some fun. Uganda? There you go. Tanzania? There you go. Lots of fun for everyone. White Ruthenia? There you go. Right, we've got Bohemia, and then we had these other... No, wrong button. Ugh, I always right-click. Ooh, Carbine, nice. And, right. That isn't Poland, okay. And I think we'll keep that. We'll just keep it for ourselves. Jano. Quite like this, I mean, Hungary's kind of a pain in the ass. Why did I release you? Why did I ever release you? You really ruined this thing. I could have a huge thing, Iron Guard Romania, but no. Bloody Hungary. Dear, right. Encryption, yep. Cool. Radar, nah. What do we want? Actually, we can do that one. There we go. Very nice. So, we might actually have enough time for this one. Yay! This is just me shitting about now, just pissing, just doing all sorts of, just whatever I want to do. Union Day, excellent. I should have released this as whole Germany. Why didn't I? I'm a fool. A fool I am. Such a fool. Ah, well. Ah, well. Actually, there is a way I could, if I'm just like... Which one should I try it with? Let's try it with... these guys. If I just build shit tons of stuff in their land. Mm-hmm. Then, yeah, by building stuff in their land, that decreases their thing. This thing. So that I might be able to make them an integrated puppet and then eventually properly integrate them, and then maybe that would take forever. Oh well, who cares? they can have the best anti-air in the world. Best anti-air defenses ever seen by a man, or ape, in fact. Oh yeah, Serbia has war goals against me, don't they? April. April Fools! We hate you! Well, you see, this is what you get for not going fascist, you know? Did you really think I'd stay allied with some non-fascists? Ew. This is fashy game. Non-fascies get out. Come on. Greater Romania! Here we go, gonna get loads of manpower, come on. Right? Loads of manpower? Now that we have our cause, right? Yeah? Eh? Maybe? No? Okay. It didn't quite go as well as I expected. Okay. We were supposed to get a ton of manpower and we just didn't. Oh well. Yeah. Why not? Goodness sake. Oh yeah, we'll apparently lend leasing you guys still. Come on, you can do it! You can do it! He's still got a good army. He's still got a pretty good army. Oh, that's the problem. The bloody convoys can't get there. Just take all our convoys. Just take all of them. You really need it, lad. Ah, dear. How are things going? How are things going in your countries? Got any rulers? No? Cool, I love it. What other occupied territories we got? I don't want any German flags. Blech. Oh, I can return territory to Hungary, can I? What do they have cause on then? Don't remember them having any cause still. Oh, that one. Burgenland. Oh, because Austria got it so it didn't sort itself out properly. Oh, I love that. Blech. Well, you know what? I'm such a kind, benevolent ruler. Fuck off, Hungary. No. No. Dearie me. Russian Empire, you doing anything? Frontline Commissars, oh good. Good. Cultural Golden Age, congratulations. You are culture. Mm-hmm. Colonial farming, is that where you farm colonists? I know what it is. It's farming in colonies, yes. Goodness, sake. Ah, the communists are gonna win. Boo. Come on. Come on, lad, get on with it. Come on. How's the land lease going? Convoys, none are getting there. Cool. You have no factory, so you can't support your army. Oh, beautiful. Right, March, April, soon. Oh, yeah, we got this. We got this, Famalams. These guys are just not going to do anything. Who are you? Okay. Apparently they didn't like how things were going. Right. Recruitable population. Oh, we did get our population. Nice. Well, I'm not going to recruit anyone, so I'll just do that one. It would be nice for a low population peeps as myself. But oh well, oh well, oh well. Hey, you actually have an army now. Cool. I do approve of your decision, Mr. Stefan Schultz. Max Müller. I love the alliteration they went for. Beautiful. Not like you bastards. You actually are a real person, so I'll kind of forgive you, but you know. Ah, Lajos. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. It had things over the letters, and that always makes me afraid that I'm going to totally fuck it up. So, yes. Okay. Oh, yeah, Denmark. How are you guys doing? Ah, kind of did take those. Ha ha ha. Mexica, you've finished your thing. You're building a line. Sorry, what, mate? You what, mate? You are... I'll remember this. I'll remember what you're doing. Okay, you argy bastards. Okay. I remember what you're doing, okay? I don't care if this is fiction. I'll remember that. I will remember that. What the... I don't know, there's just something so funny about seeing the only people who are actually doing something is the bloody Dominion of India. And it's in Africa. Ah, dearie me. Oh, dearie me, indeed. Ah, beautiful. Oh, Morocco. Communist Morocco. Okay. Sure. Maybe. Ah, there we go. So, Serbia. Serbia, not strong, in fact. Are you good? No? You're not gonna go? There is a war on, you know. There is a war on. There is a bloody war on. Goodness. Oh. No. There is a war on, and I have told you to march. Fucking. Why are you... What? We are at war with these people. Invade their country now. Why are you not invading their country? What is going on here? Why is no one invading? Attack! Attack them! Go on! Thank you. And with that, here's the war. And I can't take any of Greece. Ha 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 ha! Serbia. And there we go. Now let's see if an event pops up for Serbia, eh? Ah, dear. You know what we... So you can liberate them. So, Montenegro, Serbia, Moravia, and two others. So that'd be... Right. Montenegro. Serbia. Moravia. That'd be Nice and Kosovo. We'll just occupy them for a little bit longer. Hey, Serbs. Hey, Serbs. Hey, Serbs. Oh, dear. If you're going to offend anyone, you got to offend everyone. And then they could be my little puppet. Oh, dear. Oh, now that's a fun way to end. That's a fun little way to end. Oh, boy. I think... Oh, hey, the French landed. I think that's probably everything. I'm pretty sure there's nothing really left for us to do. It's only 41. Only the early bit of 41. But honestly, I think we're done. I do think we're done. Okay. Well. Tough for sticking around this long if you're still here. And, yeah. Maybe something more Hearts of Iron in the future. Probably something else. Maybe just some mess about stuff. I don't know. Give me some ideas anywhere, comments, if you know me somewhere else, send me ideas there. I don't know. Send your fan interpretive dance to the usual address, and until next time, ta-ta.